Medusa is the protagonist of one of the most popular stories from Greek mythology. And contrary to most of the other characters from these stories, she's not a god nor a monster. She's actually human, a beautiful woman. There were many women in Athens of incredible beauty, but none compared to Medusa. She was desired and contended for, and envied by many. Her hair flowed wondrously and shined gracefully. It was uncomfortable for other people to see how comfortable she was with her own beauty.